All right, welcome to Fix by Doc. And I got an unboxing. I purchased this product for use next year on my next adventure. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it up here and show you what it is. This year, I hiked the entirety of the Appalachian Trail from Springer Mountain, Georgia to Mount Katahdin in Maine, and it took me 5.5 months. Next year, 2018, I intend to do something similar, only I'm going to go from San Francisco, California to Washington, D.C. on my bicycle. And what I got here is supposed to help keep me on track. Look at that. Got the Magellan Cyclo 505 bicycle GPS system. So pretty much this basically works the same way as the GPS in your car does, only it's designed to be mounted onto a bicycle and does all kinds of stuff. It does like heart rate and workout routines and all this other kind of mess that I won't be doing personally, or I won't be using it for. And it can monitor your shifting and all that kind of stuff. I'm not going to be using it for that. I'm just going to be using it for navigation and setting up my routes and stuff. So let's open this up. I'm not going to turn it on right now because you're supposed to charge it for at least a half an hour before you turn it on so you don't mess it up. So I'm going to charge it before I turn it on and do that. But it's a little smaller than I expected, but it makes sense. It's about the size of a cell phone. And pull out the plastic here. There we go. I'll leave that on for a second. So basically, you got to push the button on, and then you got a touch screen, do stuff, and then the plastic on there. Go ahead and pull that off. And it's got a click-on mount, USB recharging. This way, right there. So that's basically it. It looks pretty cool. I'm actually very happy with the way it looks. So let's see what else we got in here. Charging cables and different stuff. So this is the bicycle mount. It's supposed to be designed so you can get it on and off real quick. This part right here goes around your handlebars like that. And this here is a, let's see if I can do this right. Twist lock. It's sideways. There we go. So, okay. Then you got the AC power cord here. It's weird how they send these two separate pieces. I guess it's so you can change it out for whatever country you're in. There. So, AC power cord. Plug it in AC. And it looks like we got a DC one as well. What's that in there? So, DC USB power port. So this will be the cable I take with me because I'll be charging off of battery packs. I am looking for a bicycle generator motor that is for charging your lights and stuff too. So hopefully I find one of those. This is the attachment system. Open it up here. Got zip ties. I'm not really sure what the zip ties are for. You got different types of mounting pieces on here. Ah, looks like the rubber spacers on here for attaching it to different things. So, cool. Lots of accessories. Here's the book. So I'll have to read all this over winter, learn how to use it, and attach it to my bike. In another video, I'll show you all the other cool stuff I have for my bike for this trip. The rest of the stuff I've owned for a while, but it's still good. So, okay, it's just an unboxing of the Magellan Cyclo 505. I've never used it before. I've never used any Magellan products before. So this will be a first. And I'll let you know how it works out. When I get on the road and do my trip next year, if I'm capable of doing my trip next year, it all depends on funding and stuff, I can let you know along the way how it works out and if it's going to be good or not. Hopefully, if it sucks, I'll find out before I get on the trail. So, anyhow. Okay, thanks for watching.